The main aim of the Pebbles project would be to work with wine farm worker children in the Western Cape, in specifically in education. My name is Marilise Bass. I work for the Pebbles Project Trust.
We've got 5 pillars that we focus on, from education, the nutrition program, protection program, the clinic. Also, we've got the community pillar.
Ek dink hierdie wat Pebbles doen is baie belangrik in die kinders se lewens. So ek wil net hê dat hulle moet aanbly op die plase is met die kinders en uitstrewe met wat hulle doen.
These are South African heroes.